lot of different approaches out there and philosophies about how to practice good business. But today, I want to talk to you about an approach that also allows you to focus on your personal life. It starts with defining what happiness looks like to you. So when your happiness is a priority, you can more successfully balance all areas of your life. It sounds obvious, but we tend to do what we think we should do versus what we really want to do. So again, the first step is to define happiness for you. Really focus on identifying what gives you pleasure and meaning in your life. Then pursue these things, whether it's a passion for pure joy like a fun dance class or a passion for a more fulfilling career. And pursue these passions while holding a vision for your life overall, trusting that the next steps will unfold before you naturally and intuitively. Scientific studies actually reveal that when you're happier, our brains perform better, which is more likely to lead to success and the desired outcomes you have. So if you want to dig deeper on how to define happiness that leads to results, check out my blog post below.